So there you have it. Here's your presentation board. It's nice, simple, it's easy. It's everything that you have that's in your neighborhood, that's around you. Remember, the board you can get at a drugstore, you can get at an educational store. The periodic table of elements, you can go ahead and get at an educational store. String, you can even ask your teacher if she has some or he has some. But the main thing is how you note that everything in your everyday life is connected to the periodic table. Anything that you know of that exists in this world, remember, comes from this table or a combination of the table. For instance, if you looked at fertilizer, you can see what fertilizer is made out of. You can see that it's made out of nitrogen, potassium, and you can see that it's made out of three different things. You can actually have people kind of touch your board to see how it's connected up. Here's your steel nail. And you know that steel is a combination of two things from the periodic table of elements. So there you have it.